Fredo mentioned that we should provide bitmaps at different resolutions. In our app, the 48-dip icon on the Nexus S looks to be about the same size as on the Nexus 4 and on the Nexus 5. However, in reality, this asset that's being displayed is actually a lot bigger in terms of pixels compared to this one. To confirm, we can check out the app resource folders. In the drawable folders, we see that our app has a 48 by 48 pixel launcher icon for MDPI devices, located in the drawable MDPI folder. To make an equivalent icon for the higher density devices, we need to make the icon progressively larger. To know exactly how big to make these images and what the dip to pixel conversion should be, we use an MDPI device as the baseline. This is where one dip equals one pixel. Then on an HDPI device, one dip equals 1.5 pixels. And then it increases from there, all the way to an XXHDPI device, where one dip equals 4 pixels. For more info on the conversion, see the link below. Following those rules, these are the sizes of the launcher icon in our drawable folders. The MDPI one is 48 pixels by 48 pixels. The one for HDPI is 1.5 times the size of this one. For an XHDPI device, the icon is 2 times the size of the MDPI one. And for an XXHDPI device, the icon is 3 times the size of this one.